capture the signal the TX being sent and read it. And we can see if the TX we found is real TX in our device. And it will analyze the signal like this. We need our target device, the home router. And second, we need the tool, Raspberry Pi. Okay. If you look at the flash of memory carefully, you can see there is a dot here. It is connected with CD, which means SIM chip enabled.
IoT is your end.
Okay.